friends, once again welcome back to our channel Moscow CBSE. Today we are going to see about some important space travelers. Please do subscribe our channel and click the bell icon so that you will not miss any of our new videos. Yuri Gagarin is the first Soviet Union cosmonaut to travel to space. He traveled on April 12, 1961 using Vostok 3KA spacecraft. Alan Shepard is the first US person to travel to space on May 5, 1961 in Freedom 7 spacecraft. Valentina Tereshkova is the first woman to travel to space. She belongs to Soviet Union. She traveled in Vostok 6 spacecraft on June 16, 1963. The 139th man and first Indian citizen to travel to space is Rakesh Sharma. He traveled in Soyuz 11 spacecraft on April 3, 1984. Kalpana Chawla is the first woman of Indian origin visited the space in Columbia Space Shuttle in 1997. She is a mission specialist and primary robotic comm operator. Sunita Williams, second woman of Indian origin to reach space. She travelled on December 9, 2006 in STS-116 spacecraft to International Space Station. Recently, Raja Chari has been selected as a part of Artemis team by NASA for the next lunar mission on 2024. First man mission to moon is Apollo 8. It didn't land on moon, instead orbited the moon and returned. In July 16, 1969, Apollo 11 AS-506 blasted off to reach moon. Its Neil Armstrong, Edward, Buzz Aldrin, Michael Collins landed on moon on July 20, 1969 in Lunar Module Eagle. Neil Armstrong is the first man to step onto moon. Neil Armstrong, Aldrin walked on lunar surface. Collins remained in orbit. They collected rocks from moon and put the US flag. Neil Armstrong words that one small step for moon, one giant leap for mankind. Thanks for watching.